Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Government expands the China restricted areas with a new type of pneumonia. Criticisms from overseas are concerns about the image are deterioration. The Japanese government has sought to halt the spread of the new coronavirus infection and expand the scope of China refusal to enter the country to protect the lives and the health of its citizens. At present, the provinces of the Hubei and Jiangxi regions are increasing the number. In response to increasing the criticism from overseas over the responding to the large-scale cruise ship Diamond Princess, a British registered cruise ship that has been affected by the outbreak, the company will strengthen its ability to communicate with the outside world. The number of new cases of infection has been confirmed one after another. It is necessary to prevent the spread of infection in Japan and review the entrance from China, etc. For example, Japan National Security Council, I have begun to read about the expansions, a government official told Wednesday evening the Fuji on Friday. In response to the new type of pneumonia COVID-19, Japan currently states of foreigners who have stayed in the Hubei and Xinjiang province within 14 days will not be allowed to enter the country. Indeed, the World Health Organization announced on the Wednesday that we do not recommend the restricting international movement or trade, but Tedros Adhanom, Secretary General of China, Batari is a famous icon no longer trust. There is growing concern from the Japanese government and ruling party that if the target area is not China-wide as in the United States and Australia, the core sports who have supported the Shinzo Abe administration will be separated. The Ministry of the Foreign Affairs has posted on its website the number of infected people by regions in China. As of 20th, Hubei province is 6,203. 2 Guangdong 1332, Henan 1265, Xinjiang 1175. The number of the deaths is far from Hubei 2029, but it is zero in Xinjiang. Rather, there are more in Henan 19 and the Heilongjiang 12. The government of the Japan will carefully assess the impact of these infections and effect of the immigration restrictions on the Japanese economy and the establish new immigration restricted areas. On the other hand, there are some infected people in the Japan, and some countries are calling for a restraint on the travel to Japan. With the opening ceremony of the Tokyo Olympics 5 months ahead, we will make every effort to strengthen the outgoing communications in order to avoid image deterioration. Revised public relations strategies, including the accurately translating press conferences held at Katsu, Nobu, Kato, and the others in English and are disseminating the information.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.